Thank you. Then, after some time, you give up chanting the name. If you are not hearing Hari Katha from one of my Vaishnava, then Krishna will not go in your heart. No purification in that. If you are doing archan, but no test in Hari Katha, then you will stop archan and all activities. If you are not hearing Hari Katha, you will have so many doubts about your guru, that my Gurudev is not so powerful. I am serving him from 20 years. I am doing archan and so many things. But perhaps he is not a rasik Vaishnava. He has no gopi mood. And thus I should reject and go to Radha. So many anarthas come. And again he will be punarvasiko bhava. Again will be the same riot. You know the story of a rat? You know what? No, but lovely.
One rat was being chased by a cat.
You are hearing?
Very
lovely.
One rat was being chased. One rat was being chased by a cat, and he took shelter in the ashram of one rishi and begged for protection. So the sage was very merciful to him and gave him the form of a cat. He changed his form by his mystic power. In this way, he was.
Cat was and wanted to eat that rat. So to save him,
the sage, he transformed the rat into a cat. Then afterwards, the cat was always being chased by a dog.
Then he became worried and went to sage.
So he went back to the ashram of the sage to ask for help.
Save me from dogs.
Yes, please save me from the dog. So then the sage, he, by his mystic power, he transformed him into a dog. So then, when he was a dog, then he had another problem because he was being chased by a tiger. So being chased by the tiger, he was so afraid, he came back to the sage and said, please save me, I'm always being chased by one tiger. So then the sage, by his mystic power, he transformed him into a tiger. So then when the who was originally a rat became a tiger, he began to look at the sage and think, he wanted to eat him. His mouth began to water and he thought, oh, I'd like to eat him now. So he was just about to attack the sage, and then the sage says, Purna Musik Bhava, again become a rat. And immediately this big tiger shrunk down and became a tiny rat again. So everything was lost.
So from where you had begun, from Grihastha Ashram, having so much lust, doing so much offenses, full of anarth, again you will be right, if you are not hearing. What the pastimes? If Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, used to meet each other. They used to talk, hear each other, very powerful, this Hari Katha. in these pastimes, very beautiful, sweet pastimes of Krishna, plus tattva jnana, jiva tattva jnana, Krishna tattva jnana, Maya tattva jnana, and all the process of doing bhajan, and how Krishna can be controlled, how he can have the services of conjugal, everything will come. And your chanting will be more strong. Your service to the Gurudev will be more strong. Your all activities for devotion will be more strong if you are here. But if you stop your hearing, then what will be? Punar Mushiko Bhava. That is happening with the senior devotees. They know that we are supreme now. And they don't think that anyone in this world is equal to him. I should not hear anybody. So they are again being transferred into a rat and doing so many offenses to all Vaishnavas. They lose their all tattva jnana and they cannot honor three kinds of Vaishnavas who is taking them sometime. Those who are taking always name and those by whom seeing Krishna name comes automatically used to dance in time. He cannot respect. Because now is that tattva jnana has lost. These are three Madhyamadhikari Vaishnava. Those is chanting one name, regularly doing always, and those they don't criticize anyone, they don't see any a little fault of anyone. They are above criticism and 24 hours observing trance. And remembering Krishna pastime for 8 parts of day and night. So, even one chanting one name, what name? Ata Krishna Madina Bhavit Rakyam Indriya Shavan Mukhovi Jivadu Swayam Ev. That name he is doing one time is also what kind of that name? Krishna name coming itself in his tongue. That not Pranishta, not Namabhash, not Chaya Namabhash, not Prabhadimp Namabhash, nothing. Your name. So he is Padmavati. And those who are always chanting, remembering, what is name? More superior. Krishna is always chanting and remembering. Krishna is dancing on their tongue like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. When he was going to pass stool with Gopal Guru, a boy of 8, and he told that, oh Mahaprabhu, why you are catch hold of your tongue very tightly? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he was very tightly holding his tongue like this. good pleasure. Why that means? Oh, now I am going to be apavitra. My impure. So I'm telling, and what is this term? That don't chant Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna. But she is not following my daughter. So I that time I don't want to chant. So I because forcibly she is calling Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. When I sleep, my tongue always speaking Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. At all times. So now she should stop. So always like this. Then Gopal Guru told, Prabhu, I am now in a doubt that if anyone is dying and pull and urine is also passing, he should chant or not. If he is not chanting, then he will prepare to help. Then he should chant or not chant. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, no, yes, he should chant. So why you are doing so? Oh, I wanted to hear from you this thing. So now you have been perfect like Guru. And you can preach. So, those who are doing like this, always. And more than this, not criticize anyone. Because they will see that everyone is serving Krishna. Uttam Adhikari. If anyone not hearing this Harikatha, he must criticize all. He will make bhakti like a sectarian thing. Oh, that only we are Vaishnava. We should not mix to any Shuddha Vaishnava. They will make a band that if you are going to make and to hear Harikatha from any that person, then he will kick out from audition. We should only read the books which Swamiji has written. You cannot read Rupa Goswami, Bhakti Swami Sindhu. You cannot read all the books. You should not read Jaiva Dharma of Bhakti Vinod Thakur. And that's by doing so, they will load faith on Harikatha and they will let hear and let lost begin. Again, right. Same right. So, what type of this powerful Harikatha? One day Krishna, Baldev Prabhu, with thousand and thousand covered boy, was going to grace course. One after another, very dense forest, but beautiful forest. She was going to left and left cows. He walked in such a forest. There was nothing to eat, no fruits, nothing. So all our boys were very hungry. They were requesting Krishna and Baldev that today a very big demon has come in our stomach. Please save us, please save us. Prabhu told that I am not seeing here any demon. Where is that? Oh, he has entered in our stomach. Now we are so hungry. There is nothing to take, anything. But some Subhavas and Madhubangal told that we are having some smell of very beautiful, sweet, but palm fruit. Perhaps very near us, there is a forest named Talban.
Talban forest.
Talban means the forest of palm trees. And their fruits are now ripened. It must be Bhadra month.
July.
July. Indian summer season. Rainy season. Coming rainy season. So, they requested that we should go there and we will take fruits and taste. But that forest belongs to Kans. And he has recruited so many demons like Dhenukasura, a demon in the shape of donkey. And that donkey has so many sea donkeys. And so many baby donkeys. So many thousands and thousands and lakhs, lakhs. So they are fencing with themselves. Whole, like fence. Fence, you know? No tree, no wire, nothing, no wall. Only donkey web surrounding and giving para. All the fruits used to be sent to Kansa Maharaj. And he used to taste himself of very sweet taste. And remnants he used to give to Charu, Musti, Hal, Kosal, Utana, Agasu, Bakasu, and rest to the donkeys. Sometimes they never tested these donkeys, but always protecting and sending all things to the king of donkeys. You know who are the king? King of donkeys? Maharaj Kamsa. Kamsa means the embodiment of Shiv. Kamsa. Embodiment of all kinds of sins together is called Kamsa. So, Krishna Balaram. So that let us go. And he told Baldev Prabhu that you should manage to give palm fruits to them. All were very happy, following Krishna and Baldev. They entered that forest. Baldev Prabhu happily, naturally, took a palm tree in his hand and he did like so. Oh, so big and full of thousands of fruits. Very ripened and very tasteful and sweet scent was coming. So all covered boys looking upside when a fruit will come and I will take. So Baldev Prabhu gave so. After that, oh, so many ripened fruits came down and sound like dhap, dhap, dhap coming. Then his heart, this,
sound.
Oh, who is doing so? And he saw that, oh, one by one trees are shaking, how? And fruits are coming down. He at once began to sound in very sweet sound, like donkeys, you know? Really not a
Lalit Mohan.
Otherwise he can follow. So all donkey were gathered. Lacks and lacks of donkeys. They got. And saw that these two wicked persons with so many boys are coming and taking all the fruits. So at at once, all at a time, attacked Krishna and Baldev and all. All the cowherd had become very frightened. They came under the shade of Krishna and Baldev. Then Vasu, the head leader of all the donkeys, attacked Baldev Prabhu, ringleader of all the boys, with two behind legs, all like this. And he was sounding so much, making so much sound. Yeah. Then Baldev Prabhu at once took his left hand legs and he fell in the score. And in the meantime, his life and soul came out and was whirling in the sky and at last came in the lotus feet of Krishna. One by one, all the donkeys were caught by Krishna and Baldev and all were killed there. They began to pass urine and stones. Blood was also here and there. So it became very dirty at that time. All the boys saw that all donkeys are now dead. And some of them, they ran towards Kamsa to say this news. So they went to Kamsa and all were killed. Now that scenery was so much
pathetic
that all the boys who had taken fruits there, and trees were all uprooted because Baldev Prabhu has that Dhenukasura and all other sound trees and trees falling down on another and another, the third to fourth, and thus that garden was
almost
somewhere there. After that, they went away from that, and that after that garden was cleared, and now they used to go free and to taste on fruits. What is the meaning of donkey? Donkey? Those, they don't chant, remember, and they don't believe in Krishna. Only they believe, eat, drink, and be merry. These are demons like donkeys. So in world, at that time there were so only counted numbers of demons. But now we can account the number of donkeys. Those who are not chanting, remembering and believing God, all are donkeys. Though have no tattva gyan, no taste to serve Vaishnavas, all are donkeys. Donkey has some special quality. What? Always beaten by their
she donkey.
Always. But they never
give up.
Even their mouths are
bleeding
by hind legs. Kicking, by their wives. They never stop to pursue. There is a special quality. Also their quality is that they can take all the bad things on their back. All the dirty clothes, all the dirty things, and they can take it. And they become dirty. Also, they can take very sweet things like sugar, ghee, atta, atta means corn, rice, everything, vegetable, to hills. Any other animal cannot go there. A car cannot go, truck cannot go in Indian mountains. At that time, there was only way to keep all the articles on the back of ashes. And this used to take it from lower place to so much higher place. But they will take only dry grasses, not all these things. They cannot taste. They can carry clothes, but they cannot wear. And if they are crying bitterly or doing nonsense, then his master will give him a mota lathi, big stick, and on his back, always beaten. Also, there is a quality there, a speciality is there. In rainy season, when grasses are abundant in field, then they will be very lean and thin. And when in summer season, when there are no frost, they become so fat. Why? In rainy season, by grazing, one, two hands, that the stomach is though full, but they will see that, oh, I have not grazed so much. And in summer season, they will see that, oh, I
have
miles and miles I have. They become fat. Those in this world, very dirty thing they will come, dirty. What dirty thing? Flesh, eggs, fish. You know fish? She can take anything if you will fill it. Anything is to live in. So if anyone taking fish, he's taking all things. So we should be very careful for this. So those who are taking all this, that they are done. They are very fat in taking worldly things, not Hari Katha, no remnants of Krishna, nothing. They are donkeys. Those who are not hearing Harikatha, they are donkeys. So, these are all donkeys. So, Krishna and Baldev. Baldev is Guru Tattva. Ignorance goes only by hearing and serving Gurudev. So, Baldev Prabhu is whole self, Akhanda Guru Tattva. Or all gurus are manifestation of this Baldev Prabhu or Nityananda. So if you will take shelter in the lotus feet of Gurudev, that I will obey always. You should save me. I am attacked by lust, so many offenses, so many bad things. So I am taking your shelter. You as causeless merciful, you should shame me. Then Baldev Prabhu, like Shiksha Guru and Diksha Guru, Shaman Guru, he will save us. Otherwise, there is no another way. So, you should take shelter in the lotus feet of. This is a story. Pastimes of Krishna. But so many tattva gyan are here. Also beautiful verses. You should know and understand that the pastimes of Krishna are of two kinds. Nitya pastimes and Naimittik pastimes. Naimittik, what is Naimittik?
Occasional, second session.
Occasional.
That is?
Second session.
Like this Dhenukasura, Leela is not
Noimitya Leela.
Not a Nitya Leela. It is Namitya. Agasur, Bakasur, Kansa, all that, all Leelas are Namitya. But Yashoda is petting Krishna and Krishna is weeping. Krishna is playing with gopis, he is playing with friends, all are Nitya Leela. This Leela has been divided into four kinds, Nitya Leela. Ashtakali Leela of Dasya, Ashtakali Leela of friends, Ashtakali Leela of mother, Vatsalya Rasa, and Ashtakali Leela of Shrimadar Rasa. In Madhur Rasa also, Ashtakali Leela of Nitya and Pran Sakhi, also, Tat Tat Bhav Ichhamai, and Kamatmika. So many things, different sorts. So by hearing all these pastimes, you will have more faith on Guru, more faith on Harikatha, more faith in chanting. Your chanting will be pure, your person will be pure, and thus you will be in Madhyam Adhikari, then Madhyam Madhyam, and then Madhyam Uttam, then Kanisht Uttam, then Madhyam Uttam, and then Uttam Uttam. Then you will have Vastu Siddhi. Go Pramana.
Go.
Okay.
Et puis le Spartan, t'es responsable de faire les courses et de chercher le beau gars.
Ouais, mais c'est bon, j'ai vu ça, je dis aïe aïe aïe, il va pas être content. Ça va l'archi, il va voir, ça va l'archi, je te dis, rien que ça, ça va te transcender l'histoire.
C'est pas mal comme ça en fait. J'ai l'impression d'être sous-marin.
Ouais, ça marche encore, c'est incroyable.